19-year-old is under arrest after police say he hit a man with his car and then took off. Roseville police say a 61-year-old man was hit by a car near Kirby Way and Vernon Street around 11 this morning. Officers say the driver left before they got there, but they were able to track him down later. The driver is facing felony hit and run charges now. The man who was hit was taken to the hospital. He is expected to recover.